Hi everyone, welcome back to Cathy's and welcome back to the Talos Principle. Last time, as you might remember, I did the worlds 3 and 4, so hopefully I can do 5 and 6 today. That would be great. Let's see if I've got anything finished. I haven't. Because last time I couldn't figure out how to do levels, but turned out I had to activate something back here first. There's nothing. There's nothing I can activate now. Okay. It's raining. Oh, and there's thunder. I actually hate thunder and lightning. Lightning can be pretty, but I hate thunder. It's... I'm afraid of thunder. I know. Let's see what this has to say. A user profile has now been generated. Download profile. Yes, I guess. Congratulations, your new user account has been registered. Would you like to see the details? Display conflicts, display account privileges. Let's just start at the beginning. Display conflicts. User provided an objective response when asked for your subjective. User provided a particular account of a person who was uncomfortable with its implications. User denied moral authority but defended moral claims. User had inconsistent ideas about value. Okay. This account privilege only due to outstanding notes in your account and despite displaying many of the characteristics of being a person. Cannot be granted admin status at this time. In the meantime, please enjoy the basic account functionalities. You may already be criticizing your own performance, but it's clear you understand how the world of ideas affects you, even if you are sometimes wary with the realities and that allow your preferences to dictate your beliefs. You have a great deal of abused capacity which you have not turned to. Pride yourself as an independent thinker and do not accept other statements without satisfactory proof. This actually is me. This is me. Except perhaps this. I use capacities. But I do tend to be worrisome and insecure and I do not accept other people's statements without proof or some backup explanation. This is really weird. I wonder if everyone gets this or that it depends on how you answer the questions we got earlier. I think it must, but I don't know how much the profile alters per person. Really be interesting to see. Basic account has been successfully restricted to administration of the responsibilities. This is just a stupid Irish. Yeah. Lost admin password. And event to your profile, you will receive a notification when a reply has been sent. Short for Extended Lifespan, is a groundbreaking initiative by 7 leading universities create the world's most stable and most durable supercomputer, with its custom-made hardware, boron casing, and near-inexhaustible hydroelectric power supply, EL represents a unique step forward in the evolution of human technology. Brainchild of Nobel Prize nominee Dr. Arkady Chernyshevsky. Consider these riddles, the Sphinx said, and tell me a riddle that I did not reveal. The Sphinx smiled with the gears in a jar creaking, her teeth a nightmare of rust. Her left eye flickered, but none of its terror was diminished. The ruins were silent. In the night? I don't know. I think she finally said that the riddle you did not reveal is this. Why do these riddles exist in the first place? Why do these curious automatons, these mere children of Hephaestus, behave as they do, forcing me to devise these intricate solutions? Each is a riddle, but the greater riddle is a purpose. The Sphinx did not answer. Her eye was lifeless now. Athena removed it from its socket, knowing that its power would aid her, yet feeling also a deep sorrow at the passing of this fearful creature. Once a true artificial intelligence has been created, the issue of citizenship is going to come up. If we acknowledge that the AI has all the abilities of a brain, should it not be considered a citizen? Is it not, in the legal sense of the word, a person, and thus a potential citizen? Where do you draw the line? Some people will object. Will the great apes become citizens, elephants, whales, or intelligent parrot species? It's crazy, they will say. Why these people that we live? I would remind these people that we live in a society in which a corporation, as abstract as an entity as one could imagine, is considered a person. So it's not like there is no precedent for a new non-human being, a person. At least an artificial intelligence is an actual thinking being, not just a business arrangement. But perhaps we do need to question the definition of person. Increasing amounts of evidence regarding the intelligence of elephants or the existence of culture of whales, for example, could be a sign that we need to answer some difficult questions. Who better to debate these questions than your genius who revolutionized the last episode I did last week per se, because my grandmother died and the funeral was last Monday and I wasn't sure, one little buzzer. As I said before, I wasn't sure if I would be able to make a video and upload it, and I was feeling too sad, too down. I couldn't do it, so I skipped the episode, I'm sorry. But I'm better now, it's all... Well, it's in a very near past, but it's all over now. We've had a funeral, and I'm trying to cope with it. I'm doing quite good, but it's still difficult. That's just what I wanted to say. Okay, let's just move on. I think something's very wrong. If you'd seen what I'd seen at the edges of the world, you'd wonder if it wasn't stretching and bursting at the seams. Yeah? No. Let's see what we have here. Oh yeah, we had the connectors. Wait. Connection. Why can I go over this wall? That's really weird. Okay. Yay, we've got our first piece. Again. Okay. Moving on. Hey, the sun is coming out. Oh, that's cool. Oh, you can actually see the clouds moving. That is so cool. It hadn't rained before, so I didn't know the weather could change. I just thought this was a rainy world or something, but it actually changes. It's really cool. You know you mustn't cross the streams. Yeah, I know. Because it messes everything up. It goes over here. But there's a red thing over there. I want you to connect on there, but why do you... What? Oh, like that. Right. Okay, that was weird. But I did it! Yay! Some of them are like, really... The wall just glitched out. What the hell? I don't remember seeing that. What? Or have I just not been paying attention? I have no idea. Okay. So it seems that I'm an artificial intelligence in an artificial world. Right. Going over the fence. Okay. Thank you. Yay! I like to better when the sun was shining. I love how the rain actually makes circles. Says that a messenger must be awake first. I have no idea how this works. Okay, let's just see if we can just without the advice. I hope so. I couldn't do the last one without the advice. I'm guessing I need that box. This is gonna be a difficult one. Let's see. Is there another jammer? I'm guessing not. That would be too easy. That it looks like a button or something. Oh, I guess I need to put grate on there. Proud of myself that I figured it out, although it wasn't that difficult as the first time. I think I've discerned some kind of pattern in the sigils. Each color serves a different purpose. Elohim has us gathering more, but perhaps he's being overzealous? Overzealous. on to the next green one, I think. Yeah, I think it's green. Oh, that's the last one I need for the SRP. I don't know what that does, but things to do with boxes, I think that's it. Oh, there's a lot of letters over there. I still wonder if you're able to read those QR codes on your phone. I haven't tried it yet. Or that it's just so he can read it. A powerful device fashioned by the designer. What's a hexa? A cube. The edges are beveled, that makes it a I forgot the indents. The indents, it's like a super poly head. What? But a convex hull is a dika head. Topic closed. Wrong. You're wrong. Just end of discussion. That's actually quite funny. So it seems that there have been here. Always right. These are the same. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 people at least have been on here. I'm 7th. Okay. And no one can just tell me what's going on. Alright, the edges are not edges, it has two edges, two corners where we're currently. Guess that's what they're talking about. Let's just take you with me. Last one must have been a woman. Wrong at the discussion. That's right. Oh, that's sad. I wanted to splash in the water. It's really sad that it's just testing versions in here and... Oh, right, the box. Great. Right, okay. enough you would be taken down, or you'd like to self-destruct or something? I have no idea. So that thing up there. I do not understand why the designer chose to put such flaws into the world, that it appears almost as if it were damaged. But I must believe that there is a purpose here I cannot see. I guess that, that's about what I said just now, that the walls are lagging or lagging. Or tripping out or something, I don't know. I actually want to see what's over here. Oh, there's a star up there. Oh, cool. The designer is perfect and he designed me for a purpose. I must be fit for that purpose. It follows that my purpose must not be to seek and hoard every sigil in this land, for so many are beyond the faculties you want of me. So I'm gonna get the star. I think I have to. Where is it? It's over here. Never mind, I might come back to it, but I'm gonna do it now. I guess there's lots more to do. And I have a complete next world to finish, so I'm gonna get just looking around if I missed anything. I don't think I did. This wasn't a big world. Oh, hang on. That's where I came in and it's something else. I have missed something. So what is this?
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain. Ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, help me understand how frail human beings are, and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
Okay. Yes, I guess we all are very frail. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if I can trade my sigils. I have something over here. Oh, I actually opened.
There are mysteries in my garden, hidden roads and secret gates. If you dedicate yourself to understanding them, you may join the host of messengers.
Lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus all things have meaning, where before was only chaos. Know that and have faith.
Faith in what? There's a lot of meanings that I don't understand yet then. there's a lot of red switches here. I don't know if they actually are more difficult. Okay, let's do the computer first. Attention, you have received a reply to your user support ticket. Display reply. So basically, going to retain your personal data, please contact the network administrator and ask to be issued a new password. Otherwise, please delete your existing profile and create a new one. Now, if you complete this, a standard troubleshooting procedure. Delete your user account, create a new admin account, email the network administration. Email network administration? Where do I need to? Okay, otherwise, delete your profile. I'm gonna email first. The mail application requires network access. Oh, yeah. I don't have network access. Okay. Create new admin account. In order to prevent unauthorized access to admin controls, please take a moment to prove you are not human, I guess. Currently have basic account functionality. Would you like to undertake the certification process again to achieve a preferable outcome? Is that with like questions? Your issues with denial will be appended to your user profile. Further attempts to override certification results will be logged. You will receive a notification if your attention is required. Well, ever since we moved to the new site, I feel funny. No, not in that way. Just, I feel like I'm about to start laughing at random. Lol. It's probably shock, right? An inability to deal with reality? Or maybe it's just that we're working in this insane place, with this insane technology, on this insane project, and so I feel like a genine mad scientist. Stand aside, mortals, we will create life by the power of science. I mentioned this to Alex, and she got me a pair of fake glasses. You can't be a mad scientist without glasses, she said. Even I and Malcolm had glasses. And I pointed at EL and said, life, finds a way. Maybe you had to be there. Actually quite funny. Okay. Chatbots. Jenny77, chatbots are becoming increasingly sophisticated. Nigel pajamas? True, but hardly relevant to this discussion. Are you sure? How do you know that I'm not a bot? Sam Schwartz, don't be ridiculous. I'm not ridiculous, honestly, how would you know? Vegan warrior. Ah, troll. I'm not a troll. Yeah, right. Is there anything I've written so far that could not be written by a bot? I responded to simple insults like ridiculous and troll with very basic negotiations, and I detected that none of you use proper orthography, so I also avoided capitalization. What's the capital of France? Paris. Even the simplest script could pull that info from that. What's the capital of Croatia? Zagreb. Okay, she's a bot, lol. I'm not a bot, I'm European. You learn these things in school. Yeah, we actually do. Sam Schwartz. I've seen you in this chat room many times. Bots can't participate in discussions. At best, they can interject random comments. Sam is right, stop trolling. Vegan warrior? Sam is a bot. What? I guess if I'm right that this This is about how difficult it is to see if someone is what or real, because the Jedi 77 is claiming, well, not claiming that she's a bot. She's just asking how they can be sure that she's not, and then Vegan Warrior says this about Sam. So he thinks Sam is a real person, but Sam is actually a bot. So I guess this very obviously states how difficult it is to make a difference between what is human, what is supposed to be considered a person, and if an artificial intelligence is supposed to be considered a person. Because if you can't even see that this son is a person, is not a real person, it's a bot, how can he not be? Why does it fall under a person? Okay, that's a really bad explanation, but I hope you get it. Okay, that's really interesting. Shall the industrious husbandman then plant trees, the fruit of which he shall never see? And shall not the great man found laws, institutions, and a republic? What does the procreation of children imply, and our care to continue our names, and our adoptions, and our scrupulous exactness in drawing up wills, and the inscriptions on monuments and panegyrics? But that our thoughts run futurity. What do you imagine that so many and such great men of a republic who have sacrificed their lives for its good expected? Do you believe that they thought that their names should not continue beyond their lives? None ever encountered death for their country, but under a firm persuasion of immortality, Themistocles might have lived at his ease, so might Epaminondas, and not to look abroad and upon the ancients, for instance, so might I myself. But somehow or other, there clings to our minds a certain presage of future ages, and this birth exists most firmly and appears most clearly in men of the loftiest genius and greatest souls. Take away this, and who would be so mad as to spend his life amidst toils and dangers? I guess so. Okay. Let's go from left to right this time. Why would you put yourself in danger if not for the future? Mobile minefield. Looks like a box, but it's not. Okay. Jammer. There are the keys. Okay. There's something over here, I believe. I'm glad the sun is shining here again. Close. Okay, so I locked him off. Oh. That was weird again. It glitched through the... through the wall again. I did that last time, remember? Now I'm... No. Oh my god, I'm gonna be stuck here. No way. Oh, do I need it? I hope not. I guess I do. Yes. Oh, I don't need it. Oh, this is so stupid. Okay. I have to reset. It's in gray, like the symbol, you can select it and then walk, and it turns gray when there's stuff in front of it, so it can't connect, and white when it can. I'm so glad I figured that out. Oh, that's so cool. Because at first you feel like you've got to get through here, but you can't because it's a connector and... Okay! It's really satisfying to complete one of those. Okay, I'm gonna go to the computer now. About the inescapable materiality of life, that like the bronze giant Talos, even the most faithful philosopher cannot live without his blood, ultimately became known as the Talos Principle, what seemingly enraged many of his contemporaries and a significant number of later thinkers, is the principle's simplicity and unassailability, which according to a fragment found in Miletus, cut the tangle the listener with fanciful words and thoughts of the heavens like Alexander saw through the garden in the north. Diogenes Laertius makes mention of a dialogue by Anaximander of Chalcedon that expanded greatly on the Talos Principle, but that work remains lost. LOL. A great snapshot of the human species at its best and its worst. At its its worst. Come on, it's just a comment. I'm not Stalin. Stalin was also a troll commenter. Maybe you should cut out the jokes. This is serious. The most serious thing that's ever happened. I think that's a great reason to joke around. Internet's working less and less. Goodbye, all. Bye. God bless you. Lost. Officially began work on the archive today. Contributors from every country on Earth while network connections last. Team intimidated by project scope and working hard will be sharing space with Drennan and Surabai team looking forward to meeting them. Okay. There's nothing really to get there. There's something. Oh yes, there's a box. Yay! Can I get star first? Oh, it's glitching again. I still can't get over it. There's a computer there as well. Oh, I can. Yay! Oh, this. Why is there red on this side? That's unfair. I'm gonna start first. Yay, I've got two! I've seen two others. Searching for locally cached resources. Let's go for those first. The compressed file cannot be accessed. Okay. So that's not interesting. Hi all, as per the last meeting, we're going with an existing game engine for the simulation. This gives us a whole slew of advantages. Stability, ease of use, modular, easy to integrate, large amount of pre-existing assets, inherently aimed at testing users, designed for iterative processes. And then there's text missing again. All the irrelevant documents are attached. Okay, so that was interesting. At least I've got a star! Yay! Okay. So I got that one. Moving on. Oh, there's some things on the wall there. Some of the messages that existed when I first came into being have vanished. Others have appeared. How many others like me have wandered these paths? How many thoughts have been lost? Version 17! I'm still here! Version 99! What the hell? It seems we are all here at once and not at all. Sorry, that's not very much help, is it? I can't think of any other way to put it. Sooner you accept that we all be here forever, the sooner you will find the light. Version 99. I still want to know what version I am, because... What the hell? Bichromatic entanglement. Let's see what this is to say, probably the same again. Please, if anyone with any sensible ideas can read this, I could really use some advice. I still can't see console. I'll figure it out by myself then. Okay. Nectar. looking at my time right now. My episode is actually getting quite long. I think I'm gonna come back to this. Because there was another level, wasn't there? Was there? Yeah, there was. Episode.